A Culver City woman has been reunited with her stolen dog, thanks in part to a story we aired about its disappearance. Melissa Henning was worried sick about her 10-year-old Sheltie named Savvy, who needs daily medication to prevent epileptic seizures. Burglars took Savvy yesterday morning. Well, today a couple who saw our story about the missing dog turned him over to Culver City police. They say they bought the dog from someone else. Henning said Savvy may have had some seizures while he was gone. He appears to be a bit dehydrated. Still, she's glad he's home and alive.